Hi everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you how to log into Bitcoin account with your Bitcoin.com wallet app. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To log into your Bitcoin wallet account, first make sure that you've downloaded and registered for Bitcoin.com app. Once you've done that, simply tap open. The first interface of Bitcoin.com wallet will look like this. Go to the gear button at the bottom right hand corner and tap it on. Tap on secure your funds icon at the very top of the screen. And to log into your account, select the same option that you chose while registering or creating a wallet for Bitcoin.com. In my case, since I chose Google, let me tap on sign in with Google. If you've chosen Apple, you can tap on sign in with Apple. Now tap on the continue button in the pop-up and on the next page, select your email address that you used while registering for Bitcoin.com wallet. Give it a tap. Enter the master password that you created while registering on the next page. And now tap on restore backup at the bottom. Soon after you do that, you've successfully enabled cloud backup. Tap on continue and that way you'll be able to log into your Bitcoin.com wallet account. Pretty simple, isn't it? I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.